Prior to bringing down the O'Neill government's 2015 national budget, Minister responsible Patrick Pruaitch says the country's growth of 8.4% in gross domestic product is the best since 2011, when PNG posted almost 11.1% growth, mostly fueled by the PNG LNG project. In 2011, the LNG construction was at a rapid build-up phase. This resulted in the early LNG export to Japan 3 months ahead of schedule. In July this year, following Treasury's release of its media, economic and fiscal outlook, which indicated lower focus of tax revenues from the mining sector, there were warnings of deficit budget blowouts by local and overseas commentators. However, Minister Pruaitch says good fiscal planning from Treasury along with gains from LNG venture resulted in the budget deficit of only 77 million kina. Minister Pruaitch will release the full details in the 2014 supplementary budget in Parliament tomorrow. The government boasts that it strategically implemented large budget deficits in 2013 and 2014 that worked out as planned to cater for the large unemployment and expenditure impacts caused by the completion of the PNG LNG project. As a result, construction has proved to be one of PNG's better performing sectors that has subsequently increased company tax. In 2015, PNG's growth rate is predicted at 15.5% instead of 21.2% as projected earlier. All in all, the National Treasurer is confident PNG's budget will reflect the economy in fine shape, moving forward to achieve a balanced budget in 2018. Bridget Komatep, National EMTV News.